Hey everybody, thanks for watching. I picked up a couple of Royal Canadian Mint Predator Series silver coins. This one is the 2016 series coin. It has the radial lines, security lines, that they're beginning to be known for. This one is the Cougar. Very nicely detailed. I wanted one of these when they first came out last year, but was just focused on getting some other things. And of course the dreaded Royal Canadian milk spotting issue kept me away from that also, but they released the Lynx this year and I liked it, so I thought I'd go ahead and pick up a Cougar. There's the security feature on that. You know, real good detail in the whiskers and the face of the Cougar. This is crazy shiny, so when it's reflected against white, it's hard to see the detail as good as it is when it has some black. And there you see some of the black reflection from the camera. My camera is black. Real good detail in the fur. You know, the Royal Canadian Mint does do a good job in their minting. They just need to get a handle on their milk spotting issue. A lot of the mints need to do that. But once again, a very nice looking round or coin. 0.99999, 4 9 fine silver. And then this is the Lynx. Again, very excellent detail. There's a little scratch on this one. I picked up three of them. It looks like you can already see a little bit of milk spotting there on right in that area right there where my thumb is. And that's the security feature on the Lynx. Real good detail again on the fur. Look at those claws. You know, real good, nicely designed and minted coins. I bought some capsules also and got them in capsules. So these look really nice. And like I said, I picked up three of each. So, thanks a lot guys for watching. Appreciate it.